What up? We're playing Minecraft and we're doing what is it called?
A contest
that
we're
is
doing a challenge of our own to see who can build the best either studio apartment or tiny house.
So yeah, so we're going to start.
We're going to have 15 minutes to complete the inside of our homes and the yards of our homes. And if
our homes are kind of connected.
Yeah, it's like a threeplex. But you guys are going to be the judge and tell us which one of us has the best finished.
Number one, Michelle. That's my mom. Number two, Michaela. That's my girlfriend. Number three is Kendon Greywolf.
But yeah, you guys are going to tell us who the winner is, who has the best tiny house at the end of 15 minutes. So we're going to start the timer in 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. All right, so I think I'm going to start off with my dirt right here. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do the dirt here and here. And then I think we're going to start off inside, go inside with the bed. Beds are going to be right in here. I think we should have a nightstand and break the carpet right there. There we go, like that. And then get the chest. So check right there. Then time to have the kitchen. So we need to put the furnace here. Counter. And like another, I think this whole window should be furnaces. And then counters. That's a counter. That's that about mount. There we go. Then we have like lifted counters. Like, let's do it right there. Break that one and put it there. See, that looks nice. That looks pretty nice. So then I'm going to get our lights set up. So, I'll fly around creative. We'll put this could be the way the lights set on. And this can have the glowstone on it. Pretty cool. I think we need to go like that. That there. But we need to go like.
Oh, so monkey's
uncle. So I need to get a lever. So, I think about those. So this way.
I down
wall. Right here. And power. There we go. Lights light up. Sweet. So that's how that's going to go. The working lights. So we'll just leave those on. And go up to our upstairs. Upstairs, we can have us a lever on the wall. Lights up there. And the bathroom light can be. I think we're going to have a torch for the bathroom because it's so small. So, right there above the toilet. There we go. There's that. Now, let's clear our inventory and go outside. And get our water in here, and here, and here, and here, and here, and here, and here. And then we need to get our hoe. Why are you laughing over there? It's nothing funny. Our hoe, and get these down. And this and this, and we'll just toss down some don't matter to me, just get one, whatever, I don't care, plant, there we go. And then over here, outside, we will get our lily pads and our, yeah, and then we go like this, Like this. I got our vines right there and I lily pads on the water in a sec. So boom, 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 boom. And like that. Let's put two there. Well, three, I guess. And two on this side. That's one, two. There we go. And then we can get. I think we can get some dirt with grass on it and sit them in these two corners. And then we can get, I think we can get, do a jungle tree. And we can get, there we go, that, boom. And grow, 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 grow. There we go. And so another one here. And grow, 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 grow. There we go. How did that look for the outside? I like that for the outside of our house. Looks good. So let's get down here now. And we go inside. And see. I think we should get lava. Three different lavas. And put lava in here. And in here. And oh, there's always lava in that one. There we go. Lava in this one. And then, so if this is our shower right here, sink and everything. So close that. I think we should be good like that. And then we need to get a pitcher off. A pitcher. And put it on one of these walls. Let's just break some of the glass right here. And put back down the wall and start doing. Things are start turning. Let's do. Where is it? Trying to get a certain thing. Come on. Come on. Where is it? This is wasting time, so that's. Where is it? So I have to say anything here? Oh, sorry. I just need to fill that in now. Whatever. I'm done with that. So, let's see. Any other details I would like to do to the house? House looks pretty nice. Let's see. Can we get some flower pots? Probably set some flower pots on. Gosh, my thing is freaking out. So on each side of this, get some flowers. It's like some white ones. Set here. Oh, that flower like. Up, I don't need to do that. So we have 15 minutes to do this. So where's my flower today? So we can do like a cactus probably. You know, that sounds pretty cool. There we go. A cactus. Cactus. Then we can get cake. That cake on the counter. And like some to toss those in there. That's like cooking. Have all our stuff cooking something. I can't. Oh, that's. Let's set them in there, I guess.
5 minutes left.
5 minutes left.
That's actually 5 minutes, 29 seconds to be exact.
Alright. So, oh. I can't think now. Okay, now let's just sit down those. Get so that works. Boom. Then we can get bones. Come on. Where are my bones? Bones. Follow me upstairs. Come on. Follow me already. Come on. Come on. See if I can like that. Come on. Oh, I got that. Okay, you go up. Yes, up, up. Sit. That works right there. Then we can dye his collar gray. No, that looks like it's part of his. So let's do like a lime green. That works. Okay. Then what else do you think we should have? Okay, let's just how much more time do we have?
Three minutes, 11 seconds.
3 minutes, 11 seconds. So, you can get like a skull and put on the wall, I guess, like right there. And we can get out of here now. And I didn't sit down something, did I? I did. So, get that out of my inventory and get some more. Crafting table, that's what we need, crafting table. So now we just run inside real quick. Can't set nothing in there yet. Crafting table, any crafting table in here? I guess one can sit right there. That works. That works with me. Or, I guess, hold on. No, I don't want to fix the crap right there, that works. Alright, so, now we leave here and let's get some more bone meal. You need to grow faster. Grow, grow, grow. And I think we're on the city texture pack. I'm pretty sure that we're on the city texture pack. So let's see, how did that look? That looks nice, nice, nice. Alright. Let's see in here. Yeah, I think we're good. I think nothing else I can really want to add. So, I guess we can just, don't want to ruin it. 59 seconds, okay. So, I guess I can get, like, some food, like bread, a bunch of breads. And just set them in the closet. And I have an idea right now. And I don't want to ruin it. So, I got to... How much time now?
You're making me take my hand off and look.
Oh, sorry.
That's wasting my time. 27 seconds.
23 seconds. So I think I can do this in that amount of time. We need. I'm just gonna get the wood. I'm gonna set it back down because I'm under pressure now. I don't think I can do it. So let's get this back to where it needs to be. And then I can get brick. Oh, timer.
I get one more second because I have to take mine off.
Alright, come outside.
I won't do what I was going to do. So I didn't get one more second.
Alright, so.
Right there, but oh well.
We can start off with number one, Michelle.
Okay, so first I'm going to start. I'm up in the top corner.
No, you're on my screen. Right now.
I'm on the top corner too. I'm looking at Kendon Gray Wolf right now.
That's her right there. So it's.
And it says Purple Joker 324, but that's him on here. Anyway, so I've got my little bridge here with a little bit of water under it. I want to do a little pond over there. Then there's my garden area.
Garden.
Walking in. Got a little living room here.
Little living room.
My kitchen.
Kitchen.
My dining room.
Dining.
My bathroom. I have the toilet here.
Toilet, sink, shower.
And little shower here. Then if you come over here.
Over here.
Take the ladder up.
Ladder.
Into the bedroom.
Bedroom.
Nightstands. I was going to put a picture above the bed, but I didn't have time. And then I've got... chests, crafting table, enchantment tables, and go down these ladders here if you want. But yep, that's mine.
All right, then number two. Show me your house.
Okay, come on. Don't
look at my hair. Okay, she didn't finish her front yard. It'll look like
kitchen.
With no water in the sink.
Bedroom.
Bathroom. Shower. Oh, I just locked myself in the shower. That's that. Now number three. Myself. So this is where you walk over, as you've seen what I did. So yeah, you walk over here. Got my garden. My trees. And my door. And then I got my little thing with my chest that has my bread in it. And you shut this door. You got my kitchen with my chest and stuff. My bathroom with my shower right here. And then we go right up here. And then my bedroom, my dog, my lights. My lights work. All my lights work. If you shut off this, they'll shut off. So, that's mine.
Now it's up to you guys. You guys need to be our judge. If you guys do not judge this, then we will not know who had the better tiny house. It is up to you. Is it Kendon Gray Wolf, which was the last one you saw?
Number three.
Or Michaela, Kendon's girlfriend.
Two.
The one prior. Or his mother, Michelle.
Number one.
The first one you
so
saw.
You guys judge of this. Number, you're putting 1, 2, 3, or 2, or whatever. Put 1, 2,
or
3.
Second or third, whatever you want to do. Just let us know who you think had the best tiny house. The quicker we get in these results, the better. And if you'd like, please let us know what other ideas you want us to do, what you would like us to build and create. Kendon is also very good at creating characters. He's done Stewie, he's done Stampy, Spider-Man, and Mickey Mouse, and a ton of more.
I did a lot.
So it's up to you guys. Let us know what you guys want us to build.
So see ya!